Today I'm taking a look at my cold steel Peacemaker 2. I bought this knife about 5 years ago. And it's still got the factory edge. Done lots of cutting. I've thrown it a few times. Cut some plastic bottles and stuff with it. Cut some rope with it. Lots of paper. Paid like $25 for it. Just got done stropping it.